What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to Borderlands 3. Let's get right into it. We're on the Meridian outskirts. I'm gonna try and do all side quests that I can do, because that way I can level up faster.
Glad to have you back.
Oh, Mr. Chu.
Oh gosh. Hi.
Why the hell is he talking to me? Oh gosh, hi. We ended last episode after completing all side quests in this area. Just right here.
Come on, we're heading to Watershed Base. It's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight.
Fuck, are you? What? Goofy out running over here, aren't you? Metroplex. Oh yeah, so the Calypso twins are getting help from Malawan, and that's how they got here so quickly.
Come on, boy.
We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Oh, that's right. I got three weapons now. Okay. Get grenades.
The hunt takes all.
Okay, Mr. Two's got him. I can charge it up. Oh, it shoots a whole lot more bullets when you charge it up. Okay. That's good to know. Yep. That's where my aim shoot is full. There's guys nearly right near you. I don't know how you're not attacking them currently. Yeah, that's good.
Get angry, boy!
Mr. Chu
cannot take me.
What the hell is that? Little piss cover. Gunner. You look like those guys who train police dogs. They have this like big ass like heavy suit on. Forgot about batteries. I'm gonna change those now so they don't fuck up my gameplay later down the line. Let me just change this real quick. Right, I need to get more batteries too while I'm at it. We're in the middle of a gunfight currently. What are these? Smelling guys all dead. Liberate Watershed Base. Why is it called Watershed? Oh, never mind. I see the water. That's... Nope.
Pirate attacks! Look out! Maybe with you in a tick!
Kill!
Go after him. I'll go for this guy. Oh, they drop little bombs, too.
Good boy!
Get wasted, you wankers! That was brilliant, Volhunter.
Yeah, it was brilliant. You're British. Or is it British SA Wankers or is it Australian?
To Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection. Come on.
I can't remember.
Whew, all right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still
we can sell stuff.
When you're
Thank
ready,
the
Hunter.
Lord.
Have some money.
Why, thank you. I will gladly put this money to good use. Oh, I have a charm.
Shoot more.
How do I use charms? I don't understand. Dude, this is for like keychains and stuff. Respect? Maybe? I don't know. Okay, cool. I want to use this. Why can I not use it? I'm at the required level. What's it called again? It's class mod. Let me look up how to use class mods. Borderlands 3. Oh, we have to complete the hostile takeover quest, and then we can equip and use them. Okay. Isn't the quest we're doing right now hostile takeover? It should be. It is, yeah, okay.
Hi, you've reached Reese Strongfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache.
Oh, you have a robotic eye.
Anyway, who's your friend?
I am a Vault Hunter and a Crimson Raider.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Fewer. My pack may be small, but our body count is high.
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamont. They are after the vault. That's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm going to get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
What? A Malawan ship? Not Malawan ship. Atlas? Car?
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a Cyclone. It's fast
Cyclone.
And light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
New parts.
You got time for a job? What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
Gotcha. Firehawk. Let's go Firehawk. Didn't even spawn it. Great.
That little sprig of mint gave you a new vehicle, huh? I'll make sure it's loaded into your catch ride profile so you can destruct a new one from any terminal.
Reese's agent is a bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand. Yeah, Rise and Grind's deserted, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're
barista bot?
Really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Let's hunt.
Very forthcoming information.
I hear you, beast!
I already hate you.
I need some Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can do the coffee thing without power.
Oh, of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right! There's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real arsehole. Bloke's got a power cord built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Ah, yes. Ubiquitous power core problem. Natural.
How can this chew out right now?
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally
damn,
might.
Damn, this chew's gotta leave.
That's just funny to me.
So, kill core daddy. What the hell is a kill core daddy?
Super fans! So, what do you think of our first corporate sponsors? I gotta say, so far selling out rules.
We gave Malawan an unlimited supply of screaming war meat, aka our followers. And they gave us a bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we got the vault, so you're left playing with whatever you
what
got
hell?
Down there. You just keep doing you.
I will ignore all of what you just said, considering the fact that you are
ready for a fight.
Nothing but murderous versions of a Twitch streamer.
Yes! To the bloodletting! Gorge yourself,
poor daddy. Bam. There we go.
Solid kill, Vault Hunter. That goes a real wank muffin. Now grab the power core.
Wank muffin.
I am obviously superior.
There you go. Now head back to the shop. Get me some damn coffee already!
Chill out, I'll be your fucking coffee.
I'm the only thing standing between these civilians and a Malawan armada. This coffee is gonna save lives.
I don't think it will, but sure, I will believe you for now. Well, they will die. Or they're not gonna stop coming. Alright, they're just not gonna stop coming, so we can probably just...
Yeah.
It's a waste of ammo at this point. My damn
shop's
coffee.
Powered up. Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
I genuinely hate this. The fact I'm doing this for, fucking coffee. This is stupid. No. Our car can fit in there. Okay, whatever. We'll just park it.
Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the...
I'll do that in a second. Just let me get Broodless out here.
That mug is mine.
Go, boy. I will call on you later.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get
him. I have her focus on that. He's down. Who's a good girl? Oh.
Screw you, Walter! I was just trying to get my coffee on!
Wired Will? Indeed. You can't even use it because we're not leveled up enough.
Oh man, we're so bloody close. I can almost taste that Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
I'm going.
Malawan is assaulting the shop.
Shit.
Damn it, can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Well, God.
Oh. Shit. Kill, quick. There we go.
I can't reload this.
There we go.
Barista bot, just shut up and get us the coffee.
Cool, locally sourced righteous.
Now hold on.
Locally sourced righteous.
I do not have all day.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
I don't think it is. To be honest, I don't think this is worth it at all.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't, you're gone.
Yes!
I hate you.
Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
Chillax.
Hey, we've all got our voices.
Come here, girl.
Yeah, I need to refill ammo.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah!
Malawan's here. Come on,
great.
Then. Let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Badass icebreaker heavy. We only have a couple guys here. Two Atlas and Morale and Blue Bulls. Unless we do constant damage, we constantly heal.
The alpha.
Whichever one we currently have out. That'll just heal. Why are they flashing? Like, where are they flashing? We just
you there. How are you fast ability.
Short teleport. Sure, seems like. Runner. He's down. drop.
Well done, Bolt Hunter. Now come on over.
Should we not, like, compare it? I guess not.
I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little...
Because it is. It's coffee.
It keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow.
Do you have infinite ammo? I don't think so. Two chain gun barrels at the same time. That's worse than the one you currently own. Phew! Oh, we definitely have to buy this one.
No questions asked. Always a pleasure, Wolf Hunter.
Another side quest? Are you serious?
Got a mission here I could use you on.
We have a couple now. So we have... Kill Kilovolt. Dynasty Diner. We'll do Luck Trust City. Can't do that right now.
Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Roger that. Do I have any spot near that I can fast travel to? No, I just thought I'd be ahead of here. Should be too hard.
And on a personal note, there's this Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Hey you! I need help, Jimmy!
I am here by the request of Lorelei.
Where?
Bo, it's me! And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Ugh, I get you, Lorelei, I so get you! Okay, for those bastards, Malawan bastards, are you behind them? Why,
their truth.
Stop them! Go on to it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner up and running, and I can run it remotely from here!
Yeah. I can totally do that. Like, it's not a hard thing at all. Moxie?
Those Calypso twins live for attention, right? So I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
Still not clear! Finish off those Malawan bastards!
Gotcha.
That's the spirit.
Damn, why is it?
You there? How are your fast traps?
Still seeing Malawan! Take him out!
Fucker, if you want them off the dropper, yeah, but you fucking help.
Good things about these burgers.
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and
running!
Timer.
Out
there, brothers and sisters, and keep your buzz axes even sharper!
And
and the winner of the raffle is... Gum Crank! Gum Crank, you've won a lifetime supply of skin pieces, courtesy of the Blood Blender Clan!
Cover that ugly mug and keep the sand out of your
Gotta get up there.
Head on down the hill, these face hiders, for blowout sale of bandana and face mask.
Time to replace that awful COV racket with the sweet sounds of Crimson.
Right.
Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going. Hit that button and digistruct those big bad burgers. Yeah!
What for? Oh, this button.
Error. Insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't digistruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring
Weird.
Me a sample of my secret ingredient. Rich meat.
Are those things even edible by your kind?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy. There's a ratch den in the trash pit.
I don't like how passionate you are about this shit. It's actually kind of...
Now, start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch. And that's where you'll get a big ol' ratch steak. Juicy.
Ratchling, yeah.
Rip them to shreds! Time to kill! The blood! The chaos!
Good work! Here comes the big one!
Oh. I see the big one. I see the big one. So is he just throwing? Ratcheting? It is. No, it's not shooting at little flyers. That's not disgusting in any way.
There you go. Now grab a big hunk of that disgusting, delicious meat. Yes. Now
quit calling delicious. It's disgusting to use this as a meat sample. It's actually quite revolting. Passionate about this.
So we can get these burgers to the people who need them.
Gordon Ramsay would have such a field day.
Burger Bot! What up, my dude? High five!
Damn, you look fly.
Negative. Priority one directed. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it! Lorelei, my Burger Bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about.
What? You're joking! Vault Hunter, follow the bot! This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard!
Okay, I'm following.
Encountering hostile area. Recalibrating route.
Burger bots aren't designed for combat, so he's glitching out! Take out those Malawans to get him moving again!
I think that, Broodless gases. Oh.
Hostile area clear. Continuing route.
Furbot does look pretty slick though. Looks like a candy cane. Or peppermint. But it's color choices.
Into the bloodlust beast.
Oh, this. hoverboard?
Area clear. Continuing route. Burger delivery from Captain Archer Rowe.
Hey, hey, burger time! I'll be right down, little guy!
Now! Get that wanker!
Firebomb? What the fuck? Damn, what the hell? Attack you're in a crown? Okay. Let's put a bar. What am I doing with a crown? That's kind of funny.
Nice job taking out that high-value target, Vault Hunter.
Lorelei, it's gonna take some time to override Malawan's control over my burger bots, and this one might as well be scrapped, so... Bye, burger bot!
Time, Vault Hunter. Could you deliver that burger to Lorelei for me? I know I got a sniper rifle. I just don't know if it's better than the one I have currently. 76. 73, it is better. Okay.
I'm sending the first of many burgers your way. Just need some time to reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my burger slinging feet.
Much appreciated, Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here.
Make me
proud. I want to hijack that so bad. There we go. Here we got a ride. Quest left to do for you.
Proper kudos for taking out Captain Rowe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee, now burgers.
So...
The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Where did you get little horns? Although those are added on. That's cool. I don't remember you having horns, though. Okay, so I guess next episode will... We'll get that. Actually, we should go get that real quick and then in the episode. We have to head to where? We have to leave the city to go do that. I say, yeah, we should, yeah. Okay, well, I guess I'll end this episode here then. If you guys liked it, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.